What's up guys, Mega Man here, just doing this quick video on some Square Enix news. Square Enix has just announced a new Tomb Raider game. It will be called Shadow of the Tomb Raider. This will be the third game in a rebooted Tomb Raider franchise. There wasn't much to go on because it was a teaser trailer, but Square Enix has said they will do a full reveal for the game on April 27th. Also, what was shown was the release date for this new Tomb Raider game. It will be September 14th, 2018. While Rise of the Tomb Raider was a timed Xbox exclusive, only coming to PS4 and PC several months after its release on the Xbox One, Shadow of the Tomb Raider doesn't seem like it'll do that. It will be released on all three platforms simultaneously on September 14th. I'll leave the link to an article in the description down below that talks about this. Let me know what you guys think about this in the comment section down below. Are you excited that there's another game coming out? If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Hit 'em like.